Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, in the corner to my right, at a total combined weight of 475 pounds, Rick Martel and Tom Zenk, the Can-Am Connection. The opponents, at a total combined weight of 501 pounds, first from Tampa, Florida, Terry Gibbs. His tag team partner, allegedly Canada's greatest athlete, from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, Iron Mike Sharpe.
Iron Mike Sharpe and Terry Gibbs here this week against the Can-Am Connection, who in just a little over a week away will face probably the biggest battle of their life as part of WrestleMania 3 as they face Morocco and Orton.
You think the Can-Am's ready to get in the ring with the likes of Morocco and Orton?
I'm sure they
Look
are.
Look at that. They just rush in for nothing.
Well,
there's no way of shape, right?
Well, I mean, you always talk about rule breaking. Look at this. Double leapfrog. Double drop kick. Woo! Talk about excitement personified. These two guys are, in fact, that. Referring to Tom Zenk and Rick Martel. Earlier on, we caught up with the Magnificent One, Don Morocco, along with his partner and the Devious One, Mr. Fuji. They're feeling good.
You know the Can-Am Connection. With them in the ring, the excitement is so thick, you can cut the air with a knife. But it's...
But excitement is not what it takes to win matches. It's power, and it's knowledge, and we have it all, Daddy. We have it all.
1987 WrestleMania, fantastic.
Well, I gotta give the experience nod for sure to Morocco and Orton.
The funny thing is, Orton probably could beat them both. Please. Morocco could beat them both. Please. I'm not too sure Fuji couldn't take care of them both.
Give me a break, Brian. Beautiful maneuver there by Tom Zenk. These two guys have so much continuity, so much teamwork between the two of them. That's what's going to make a little bit of difference. I think that's going to give them a little bit of edge.
Well, you know, they don't wrestle as a tag team. They're both in there at the same time. I can't tell them apart sometimes.
Please.
They should be made to wear different trunks.
Iron Mike Sharpe, self-proclaimed Canada's number one athlete, in there now. There's a tag made. Wow, he's on fire. Look out, Gibbs, Irish whip in. Big hip lock, well executed by Tom Zenk. All four men inside there right now. Anything and everything will happen here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Watch
like
this.
Seeing. Tables have turned here. Slingshot in, look at a little do-si-do and a double drop kick. Kind of backfired a little bit, didn't it, Brian?
I don't understand anymore.
Power slam, well executed. There's the tag made. Slingshot coming in.
Whoa!
Over the top, hooks the leg. Good night.
Two against one. Simple cut and dry. Two against one.
Can-Am Connection, indeed victorious.
Here are your winners, the Can-Am Connection.